right, another breaking news coming in. Senior BJP leader and Lok Sabha MP Prahlad Joshi has expressed confidence that B.S. Yediyurappa will win the floor test on Saturday. Joshi said the party had sufficient numbers in the assembly. Now, this still remains intriguing how these numbers are going to come. But, Prahlad Joshi has expressed confidence. Listen into Prahlad Joshi.
The Supreme Court has ruled, given 24 hours to Mr. Prahlad Joshi and his party to come up with a magic number. Prahlad ji, right now it looks like more magic than less numbers.
The magic number hai hamare paas, hum
magic. Is it magic or numbers?
It is a magic number bhi hai, magic bhi hum kar rahe.
Where from?
That I need not tell you because it is ultimately floor test mein hum batayenge.
Is it a possibility still that the JDS and the BJP may come together? Do you rule that possibility out?
I am not ruling out any possibility. But I can say we will prove the majority under the leadership of Sri Yediyurappa tomorrow.
One question arises here about the pro tem speaker. Will you like to have your own pro tem speaker, the chief minister's prerogative, appointed by the governor?
It is the prerogative of the chief minister, and also considering the previous, precedence, honorable chief minister will take a decision. It is not just only seniority.
One question I'd like to ask here. The pro tem speaker does not have the right to decide on trust motions, no confidence motions, and the defections. Now, will you like to have the election of the speaker before the trust vote, or will you like the pro tem speaker to supervise the trust motion?
I can at this moment say we will honor the judgment of direction of the Supreme Court in letter and spirit, and we will consult the legal expert. Because Supreme Court has, because from morning till evening, I think we need time for the oath taking and others, and immediately after that, because
you're not going for speaker's election.
That we will decide tomorrow. No, we will tell you after having discussion and deliberation with the legal expert. We will tell you.
We have the magic to prove those numbers, and there are multiple memes and jokes going on. What that magic is. In fact, the BJP is still putting up a brave face, saying that they have the numbers intact. Where are these numbers going to come from? How many MLAs have they contacted? Whether these MLAs are from the Congress or JDS? Those details we will have to wait till tomorrow. Another breaking news coming in.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.